Hello friends, welcome to Hike My Career. Today we are going to see about current affairs 19 and 20 March 2017. Let's start. Uttar Pradesh CM Yogi Adityanath takes oath as the UP's 21st Chief Minister. Next is Dinesh Sharma and Keshav Prasad Maurya were sworn in as Deputy CM of the Uttar Pradesh. Next is Snapdeal appoints Jason Godari as the CEO of Free Charge. Next is the Union Government swaps chief executives of IDBI Bank and Indian Bank. That is Mahesh Kumar Jain, who was the Indian Bank CEO, has now been appointed as the Managing Director and CEO of IDBI Bank. Kishore Piraji Karat, who was the IDBI Bank CEO, has now been appointed as the Managing Director and CEO of the Indian Bank. Next is Tamil Nadu wins Vijay Hazare Trophy 2016-17. Tamil Nadu beats Bengal by 37 runs in the final of Vijay Hazare Trophy 2016-17. Next is Amitabh Bachchan launched world first app for breast health. That app name is ABC of breast health. That app name is ABC of breast health for breast cancer awareness. That app is launched in 12 most popular languages in the country. And the app is created and designed by the Usha Lakshmi Breast Cancer Foundation. This is very important point. So friends, note this point. So this is very important point. Next is Sagit Afridi appointed as the ambassador of Blind Cricket World Cup. The former Pakistan all-rounder Sagit Afridi has been appointed as the ambassador for the 5th edition of the Blind Cricket World Cup 2018. So 5th edition is very important point. So note this point. Next is this announcement was made by the Pakistan Cricket Council. The Pakistan Cricket Council. Next is Gujarati poet Chinnu Modi passed away. So Gujarati poet and ghazal writer Chinnu Modi has passed away in Ahmedabad. Chinnu Modi had received Sahitya Akademi Award in 2017. This is also one of the important points. So note this point. Next is KT Irfan wins bronze in Asian 20 km race walk championship. National record holder KT Irfan clocked an impressive timing to win a bronze in the 20 km men's event in the Asian race walk championship in Nomi, Japan. This is very one of the important point in this question. So note this question, in Nomi, Japan. So next is Kim took the gold. Next important point is Kim took the gold. Next is Georgi Saiko of Kazakhstan bagged the silver. So next question is, first fully India made train flagged off at Dadar station. The Railway Minister Suresh Prabhu inaugurates 12 coach Medha from Dadar to Borivali. The Medha has been manufactured by the Integral Coach Factory in Chennai. This is very important point. Has been manufactured by the Integral Coach Factory in Chennai, which has installed LED lighting to reduce energy consumption. Next is 11 Indian Women wins Women Icons Award. 11 Indian women are among the 25 Asian ladies who have won the Women Icons Award in Singapore for dedicating their lives to social work. Award for dedicating their lives to social work. Next is award organized by Business Excellence and Research Group Limited and supported by Nanyang Technological University of Singapore. Next is 20 March is International Day of Happiness. The World Happiness Report 2017, which ranks 155 countries by their happiness level, is published at an event at the United Nations headquarters in New York. The first place is Norway, second is Denmark, and third place is Iceland, and fourth place is Switzerland, and fifth place is Finland. And India is 122nd place out of 155 countries. So India place is 122 out of 155 countries. This is the very important point. So note this point. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel and please share to your friends. Thank you.